Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to another Football Manager 2017 Dafuge Challenge. This is playing as Chippenham in Season 3, and we have a pivotal match coming up today. We are in our third season, playing in our second season of the Vanarama National League. We did win the Vanarama South in our first season in charge. Struggled early in our first season in the National Vanarama National, but had a very solid second half. We've picked that up this season, going through to the present, where we find ourselves in seventh. Now, we started the weekend in sixth place, and Ebbsfleet started the weekend in fifth place, I think it was. Is going to be a pivotal match. Whichever team bests the other jumps into the playoff spots, and even a draw by Ebbsfleet would put them back into the playoff spots where they started this weekend. A draw would keep us in seventh place, as Gateshead would drop down to sixth place. But this is one of three matches we have coming up. We have Ebbsfleet, we have Lincoln, and we have Wrexham. Three of our next four matches. So really pivotal that we pull out some points out of a nil-nil draw versus Cheltenham. We picked up a 1-0 victory over Torquay our last two matches. So we're trying to start another run of matches without losing. We've already had a 11-match run snapped by first place Barrow. And then an eighth match run where I kind of conceded somewhat to Geasley. Too many players, and we had a very flat match and lost that one 2-0. But here we are back again, 0-0 draw versus then fourth place, I think, Cheltenham. And the 1-0 late victory, Obafemi in the 90th minute to pick up the 1-0 victory. On the season, inching ever closer to a team record of 18 held. I think it was in our first season. Ferguson also edging closer to, wow, look at these, how he's improving here. Ferguson also inching forward to a team record, as he is sitting on 168 matches for, or 166 matches for Chippenham, too shy of Pratt's. I think it's David Pratt holds the current record at 168, so Ferguson's only two appearances away from breaking that record. And again, Obafemi two goals away from tying our team high record for goals in a season as well. Go ahead, we're already on match day. We're playing ours on Sunday because of the ground share we have with Forest Green. It is a home match. Taking a quick look against Ebbsfleet in the past, we've got two wins and a loss versus them. A loss and a win last year, a win earlier this year. We're really hoping to pick up the win this time, of course. Let's take a look at our personnel. I'm not going to make a change with my front two. Ferguson, of course, is going to stay on. Evans, Gilmore. Gilmore probably be better suited to putting Brown in. And switching these around just a little bit. Rhodes has had a couple solid matches. He's played three. He's one of our senior affiliates, Swindon Loneys. But we're going to go ahead and put, well, let's take a look, first of all. What are we up against as far as opposition? Ebbsfleet. Now, they are missing four players to start this match. A couple, maybe only three of them. Four of them. A couple of them with a large appearance, 22 appearances for Jones. So he's a starter that's out. 14 total appearances, 23 total appearances, 26 total appearances. So they're all starters and or starting, first teamers as far as sub coming on and sub in the in their matches. Their front two, Bojaj, that name strikes fear in me for some reason, is a moderately fast, not tall player, and Waring is a tall player. So I definitely want one of my tall players on and my fastest. So it's going to be Burke. It's not going to be Rose. Gator. Ryder on the bench in his place as well. Raymond will come in the defensive role. And we will go back to Nichols after giving him a break. Nichols will come on in the fullback spot. And I do believe that may be the only changes we make. Let me take a look at my bench real quick. McCormick is back from his loan spell. Don't know that I'm going to put him on. And then of course, these are all my eight under-18s that got promoted to the under-23s down here at the bottom. None of those will make an appearance. Manning, of course, is not going to be in. So I guess that is our setup. Let's go ahead and jump into the match. Looking for 3 points to make our first jump into the playoff spots ever. That will put us at a record high position on the table. Sixth is our current record high, I do believe. Of course, like I said, we started this weekend in sixth place. Gateshead jumped ahead of us on the Saturday match. We're going to try to jump ahead of them. Fleet down to seventh. Marsden, my fullback, once again key. Our key goals in 35 matches. Their striker being leading up their attack in their. We are slight favorites, believe it or not, 5-4 favorites, by dint of it being our home match, I believe. And then see how many fans we attracted. We'll take a look at that later. That we are somewhat familiar with. We've seen a few times. And I'm probably not going to worry about this. I'll do a postseason video and take a look. Well, not necessarily most successful. Which and whatnot. Wishart onto his weaker foot as well, if we haven't. Let's go ahead and I misread that earlier. I thought the win and a loss was last season. Evidently, our loss was this season against them. Okay, I think we'll stay with the control. We are go down slightly higher closing. We'll stick with that. We're gonna move the defensive line slightly higher as well, and let us have ourselves a kickoff. White shorts, blue, attacking from right. Send it back to their keeper to start off the action. Gator with a couple early headers. Throwing on the far sideline. Marsden takes it. Cunningham crosses it. Finds Obafemi. Brings it back to Brown. Out wide to Nichols. Nichols into Brown again. Brown to Evans. Back heels it to Ferguson. Up to Cunningham. Raymond up to Cunningham, who is tripped up. No. Cunningham does the tripping. Resting. Raymond with the interception. Evans. Raymond up to Brown again. We can't forward and then comes back and wins the tackle. But Ebsfleet make an interception of their own and come out. Burrell clears it upfield and out of play. It'll be another throw-in. Over the top, Burke heads it clear. comes down the near side. Brown with a good tackle gets the ball to Burke. Burke loses it in a dangerous spot. Not too many mistakes by, but that was one that went unpunished. Field back into our half. Evans up to, tripped up from behind, and we earn a free kick just center circle, taken short to Evans, up to Ferguson. Ball going out wide toward Marsden. Doesn't get there, it's intercepted, and then put sideline. Ooh, Evans nods it down, couldn't control it. Now it is a bit, this shorter passing might not work out as well. I might have to change it up. And Gator sends the ball all the way back, sends it well wide of goal. Keeper can't chase it down, and Gator gives up a soft corner. Brown clears the corner, Ferguson picks it up. It's got a little bit of space. His pass forward blocks to cut, picked up, keeper chip forward. Brown nods it upfield, comes back across. Gator wins a header, sends it back across midfield where it comes back across. Burke tracks back, picks up the interception. Raymond ball forward is intercepted, comes back from the near sideline, and the fullback running well. Here we, oops, that looks dangerous. Get this fullback as the ball's coming out to Waring. This is danger, danger. Talk about some unfortunate too. Cunningham had a penalty saved in a match that would have been a game winner at one point. Thank. Some sort of a open shot that either just went blasted wide or high, or that one hit the post on teams that you wouldn't expect to be making that many types of mistakes. Brown to open midfield. Raymond, great tackle. He's closed down since chip over the top. Obafemi forces a throw in near sideline. Nichols takes the throw, back to Brown, forward to Nichols again, into Obafemi. Now Evans picks up the loose ball, and then trips sideline, and then sent back to Stanek, the keeper. Hoofed forward, Gator wins it. So we're winning the aerial challenges on the defense again. Ferguson picks up a loose ball, sends it upfield, but it drifts out sideline. This is how things stand if we have a draw. Ebb's Fleet will jump back and we'll stay in set. So, don't want the draw. Ferguson is behind the defense. Nice little chip forward by Obafemi there. Nichols takes the throw in to Obafemi. So, we've had one half chance. They've had a Obafemi. Oh, he missed. No, Cunningham. Cunningham is, if he doesn't score this match, 9 or 10 matches without a goal, but it's not really true. 4 matches ago, he came on as a 90th minute sub. I was just trying to for 2 in the stoppage time. But match or two later, it said he hadn't scored in 8 matches. So a run of scoring. Scuffed it wide. Brown squared it to Evans. Center circle. Evans loses it. Raymond picks it up. Cunningham. Evans. Now, having said that, Cunningham's provided the assist a couple times for Obafemi. Reason I say Saunders linked up, coming into the box on the throw, cleared up field by Burke behind the defense. He's into the box. Oh, so each side a clear cut. That was not a clear cut, that was a half chance there. Cunningham's was the clear cut, and here we go again on the quickly, and one-on-one with over by the time he got pushes the keeper down and still doesn't score. Obafemi's behind the defense, but ball goes all the way to the keeper. This is a pretty pacey stuff. He's on both sides. Chances. Obviously, they had the one really good chance. We've had two really Ferguson chip over the top, header, and keeper goes up and grabs that one. Didn't register as a shot, not sure what it was, and just a header one that happened to fall in the vicinity of the keeper. Evans squares it to Ferguson, pulls it back to Brown, up to Obafemi. So our passing is looking very good. Again, we had 80% passing completed. Ferguson is behind, he tries to chip the keeper there. Go up and grab that one. The edge of the eight. We look like we want to score this time. This match, we'd gone a half without taking anything. Making we've had chances. One would work. Center. You're in a free kick, and Waring is going to get a yellow card. First yellow. Last few matches. Free kick taken out wide. Attack is on. Burke shuts it down with an interception. Brown back to Burke. Burke up to Evans. Evans, Cunningham again out wide to Marsden. Marsden can't quite control at the center circle. And then Ferguson is tripped up as he tries to make a play at the ball. Ferguson to Evans, edge of the box. Evans couldn't get the shot off. Little chip over the top. Gator, great tackle. The ball lifts it upfield. Another ball upfield. Bojaj once again gets down there. Marsden, great tackle. Raymond. So 60% completing 77% of our passes. So that's very good. Better are the chances, and as I say that, they get a great cross in, but it's cleared out wide for a throw-in. Claims it at the edge of the six. Hoof forward by Morris Fleet, but Evans out wide. Center gets the ball up to Brown. Obafemi back to Brown. Ferguson, Cunningham. Brown to Evans. Evans runs into a red shirt who sends it upfield and out wide on that far sideline. Marsden tracking back to play. It's a throw in on the far side right near the corner flag. Reno's out, edge of the six, grabs it, sends it upfield. Obafemi can't get there, but Nichols with the good interception. Then he tries to chip over top of the defense, but it's intercepted. And then Obafemi guilty of a trip as he tries to win the ball. Ooh. Yellow flag, yellow card. Free kick coming in. Keeper comes out. 8 yards out. It is a throw-in on that far side. So 25 minutes gone. At the nil-nil score line. And that cross gets deflected behind. Who's going to break the deadlock? Evans nods it upfield. Comes out wide. Picked up by Ebbsfleet again. Wide near sideline. Nichols, great tackle. And then he can't control it. It's picked back up by Ebbsfleet. Burke with the interception. Sends it back to the keeper. Keep the ball forward. Obafemi nods it back to Raymond. To Ferguson. Evans, we're trying to get it out of our half now. It's been in our half for a while here after a good spell of possession in the opposition half. Burke clears that out wide. It's a throw-in. Another field near sideline. Mourinho goes out, grabs it. And then what is it with him, Mourinho, and just hoofing it out the sideline this match? He never does that, and he's done it 3 or 4 times this match. Raymond nods that clear, and then a shot from long distance goes out wide. Moreno out wide to Marsden, into Gator, up to Raymond, Evans now, Ferguson, up to Obafemi, who splits the defenders and forces a throw-in as his pass out wide gets deflected. Marsden with the throw-in near the far side corner flag. Into the box, keeper. Ball forward, headed upfield by Raymond, headed back upfield by Nichols, good tackle, sends the ball into the center, but nobody's there. Ebbsfleet picked it up, and then Ferguson guilty of a foul, and it's a free kick. Maybe the edge. And keeper, it was a well-taken shot. Keeper parries it out wide, and it's a corner. Evans clears that corner upfield. Wide. A couple dangerous opportunities. Goal kick taking it out wide to Nichols, up to Evans. Out wide, can't find Cunningham. It's Ebbsfleet in possession now on that far sideline. Chip into the center. Burke nods it down. Brown picks it up. Obafemi, Ferguson. Ferguson finds Cunningham. Cunningham closed down quickly. Loses possession. Little chip over the top. Bojaj is there. Gator makes a great tackle. So after a really strong start by Chippenham, now it's Ebbsfleet kind of putting the pressure on offense. Back to Cunningham. Cunningham back to Marsden. Brown now. See if we can create something here. Ooh! Pass through past Obafemi just beyond him. Picked up and comes down the field quickly and allowed to. And it's a goal kick. Had brief moment where I thought we had something going up front. Burke back to the keeper. Moreno, long ball forward. Obafemi can't get there. It's picked up by Brown. Now he chips it down toward the corner flag, and Obafemi, giving chase, earns a free kick near side. Nichols to Brown. Obafemi sidesteps it to Evans. Off the deflects behind, and it's a corner kick. Time. Long ball into the box, and once again, keeper beats Burke to it. So six shots apiece. We've had three on woodwork once. Marsden, good tackle. Squares it to Ferguson, who loses it right away. Brown. Long ball upfield. Gator tracks back, picks it up, and then just hoofs it into the stands for a throw-in. Less than 10 minutes left of the first half, and it's still locked up. It's the most exciting 0-0 game I've seen in a while. Oh, Obafemi with great interception in the opposing third. Can't quite keep control of it. He wins the ball back twice and loses it to tackles. We earn a throw-in off of it. Good hustle by the striker. Brown into the box. It's cleared out. Coming upfield near sideline, slowed up, and now into the center. Cunningham picks it up, sends it upfield. Nobody's in the vicinity. Raymond, good aerial anchorman and center defenders really doing well aerially. Deflected, and then he picks up the loose ball, gets it to Cunningham this time. Cunningham, too many red shirts around him. The ball comes upfield. Gator with the interception. Another bad back pass. Back pass by Gator, giving up a corner. Ball's headed upfield by Evans. Of the pitch. Close down quickly. Brown with the interception. The tackle. Brown, Obafemi toward Cunningham. Cunningham giving chase. A throw-in. 40 minutes. Brown, great job. Finds Obafemi. Return Brown and Cunningham, both in the Ebbsfleet. Ferguson again. Cunningham. Evans. Evans loses possession. Comes back upfield. Cross midfield. Burke with the interception. Obafemi. So it'll be a free. Anybody's match here. Both teams looking like they want to score. saves by the keepers, and a save each by the woodwork as well. Gator finds Cunningham. Little chip over the... to be precise, but... back to the keeper. Nichols heads the ball forward. Ball falls to Ferguson, who gets it to Opafemi. To Nichols. Ball over the top. Right at the corner of the six. He did have Cunningham running up to support, but couldn't get the cross off. Corner comes. Four for Rebsfleet. Six shots apiece here as we approach the end. Nothing can happen, and wow. Missed the penalty spot. Wide open. There was nobody between him and the net. Keeper, great save. Ferguson, now let's see if we can get a shot off of our own. Ball goes out wide. Ebsfleet in possession. Marsden with the tackle into Evans. Evans back to Ferguson. Brown now. Brown to Cunningham again. Back to Evans. Evans loses it. He comes back the other way. Gator picks it up. Sends it upfield. Can't find Obafemi. It's back. So we've got the possession advantage. Two clear-cut chances apiece. We've had three half chances. They've had one so far. We've got a minute of stoppage time, which we're starting now. Mourinho goes out, grabs that throw-in, hoofs it forward. Obafemi can't win the ball. Ferguson picks up the loose ball. Nichols. Ball squared to Obafemi. Evans, and then Evans to Brown. Picks up the loose ball. Comes out wide near side again. Little chip over the sideline. Burke comes over, clears it out wide. It'll be a throw-in. This will be the last act of the first half. Long ball into the box. Mourinho comes out and grabs it. And that's the half. Well, exciting first half, despite the fact plenty of like I said, woodwork hit once by each team. I think I'm going to step up to an attack. I'm also going to change the passing. Back to a mixed, normal tempo passing game. At least to start the second half. Change the pace a little bit. Okay, we've got the kickoff going from left to right this time. Cunningham to Ferguson. 88 in attendance. 111 of them are away. A whole 300. Yay. Cunningham tracking backwards with it. Gets it up to Marsden. Down the sideline. Back to Cunningham again. Cunningham's tripped up. It will be a free kick. No changes by either team. Brown into the box, cleared up. Evans picks up the loose ball, gets it back to Brown. Brown looking for options. Ooh, bad pass. Went back toward Raymond, but Raymond started forward, so that pass went behind him. It was picked up by Bojai. And making that tackle there. Long ball into the box. Mourinho is out and grabs it. So I'm not the only one that can't get those long throws into the box to do anything. Brown to Nichols. Nichols again, up to Evans, back to Raymond, up to Ferguson. Now Obafemi, who is tripped up just inside the Ebsfleet half. Into the box, and that's an Ebsfleet goal kick? Sure looked like a Ebsfleet player got on the end of that. Burke to Brown, Brown to Raymond, to Ferguson, up to Obafemi. Cunningham, back to Brown. Now wide to Nichols now. Nichols centers it to Evans, then ball forward. Obafemi was coming back to get back onside, so that ball went right by him. And then is dribbled out. Far sideline. Nichols. Brown, great tackle, gets the ball up to Cunningham. Obafemi's behind the defense. He gets in. He gets a shot from that near behind, and it's a corner kick. Ferguson into the corner. Marsden up to Nichols. Nichols long ball up toward the corner flag, and that's a goal kick. So another half chance created here to start the second. Nichols wins that ball, gets it to Raymond, to Brown, Evans up to Cunningham, squares it to Ferguson, up to Obafemi. Back to Evans, up to Cunningham, who is tripped up, loses the ball. Ball comes back upfield. Bojaj gets by the defense, gets, wow, hits Waring, and Waring cannot get it down into the net. Went over the bar, little chip over the top, nobody's there. So both sides with a great opportunity already in the second half. It's going to be an exciting match. Evans, Ferguson, ball forward, can't get through to Cunningham. Little chip into the center. Sideline. Step forward where it's intercepted by Evans. Bottom of the circle. Into the box. Burke gets there and clears it out behind. He could have left it go. It would have gone out for a goal kick, but he hoofs it wide. Long ball coming into the box. Mourinho goes out and grabs. Mourinho, long ball forward. Nobody in the vicinity. Comes back in Ebb's fleet possession. Missed tackle but once, and then Raymond comes up and cleans it up and sends it out wide. It'll be another long throw coming into the box. Headed out by Gator. That was a shot. Wide to Nichols. Nichols. Sit down. Can't. Who that was on that left. Nichols. Dangerous pass. Picked up inside. Picked up by Ebb's fleet. Obafemi flicks that header, that throw and on toward Ferguson. Ferguson then lost possession and is coming back the other way. Down the near sideline. Bojaj once again behind the. And then Waring shoots it wide. Okay, guys, start a little bit of concentration on defense. Obafemi, Marsden, good tackle, gets the ball, Ferguson with it, Cunningham giving chase, goes back to the keeper. No problems there, motivated, calm, motivated, so we're looking good there as well. Brown to Cunningham, Cunningham loses possession, ball chipped over the top, Gator tracks back. And with pressure on behind him, he could have gotten into the keeper. He opts to just two very poor back passes to the keeper. So I'm just as glad he put that wide. Keeper dribbles forward, sends it up. Obafemi back to Nichols. Nichols. Mourinho dribbles. Upfield, can't find Obafemi. Ball's flicked on. Burke wins it. Can't find Cunningham, but Raymond picks up the loose ball. Ferguson. Brown. Brown. Obafemi. Behind Brown. Brown picks it up and then is tripped up. Raymond again. Economy sends it off. Mourinho out wide to Marsden. Got a little space. Finds Raymond. Brown. Brown. Gets intercepted and it's Ebb's fleet on the attack. Slows. Sent out wide. Raven wins it. Brown up to Cunningham. Cunningham back to Evans again. Evans loses. Again, Bojaj getting behind. Oh, Gator, great tackle. That time he didn't allow Bojaj to get that cross off. Nichols, good tackle. Gets the ball forward, but it's picked up by Ebb's fleet again. Comes in, Mourinho goes out and grabs it. Obafemi flicks it on. Keeper comes out and grabs it. Nobody really in the vicinity to challenge the keeper there. Down with the opportunity to get an interception there, doesn't. Marsden, great tackle. Cunningham. Cunningham up the near sideline, gets the ball stripped from him. Burke wins a header, picks out Obafemi. Ball, Burke wins it back, nods it to Evans, to Brown, back to Evans. His pass forward gets deflected and picks it up. Gator, oof, some dangerous back passes today. Keeper was quick on the mark there because he did have a striker bearing down on him. Almost didn't have enough pace on that back pass. Good job by Marsden slowing that attack and down again. Ball's back in the center of the forward. Obafemi gives chase, forces the keeper to make a clearance, clears it straight to a Ebbs Fleet player. Can't quite get to that one. Brown nods it down. Evans, Cunningham, couldn't get a shot. Good build-up again. Just can't quite get those on target. That was on his weak foot, I do believe. It looked like a left-foot shot. Obafemi to Cunningham. Cunningham to Evans. But Obafemi and Cunningham have teamed up once again. Shots. That was a clear cut, by the way, that he missed. Brown to Evans. But the Obafemi and Cunningham connection has been very good for us most of the season, or at least through the middle stages of the season when the two started teaming up regularly. Burke to Cunningham. Back to Evans. Brown up toward Ferguson. Comes back the other way, out near side now. Chipped into the center, picked up by... They pick it up in the center circle. A couple little through balls there. One-touch passing on both sides, paying off... And there's an offside, and we get to slow things down. No changes yet for either team as we're 65 minutes in. Ferguson, Evans, Cunningham, Evans again, Brown up to Ferguson, Obafemi out wide. Marsden's got space. He gets a cross in that's deflected behind, and it is a corner. Takes it near post, cleared out. Obafemi gives chase, keeps it in play, sends a cross in, and that deflects behind, and it's another corner. Marsden out to the top. Ooh, Burke couldn't quite get on the end of that. Comes up quickly down the near side. Finds Obafemi. Cunningham now. It's a break of our own. Evans with the shot just inches wide. Good counterattack there. It is again. Oop, Cunningham's tripped up. And we are in a free. Brown, shot on target. It was maybe a three clear cut, four half chances. We haven't created this many in a while. We have done it. Evans, Cunningham. Cunningham couldn't get the shot off. Brown, Ferguson, Cunningham again. Ooh, Evans was coming back to get on sides, and Ferguson thought he was still, or Cunningham. To the keeper, so being applied back to Evans in the center, up to Ferguson, a little through ball toward Cunningham, a little too much on it. Nichols tracks back, picks up the intersection. Raymond, Evans, Ferguson. Whoops, Ferguson had Evans in the center if he could have gotten a pass off. Ferguson back to Evans. Brown loses possession, comes back. End-to-end stuff here. Raymond. He's going to apply pressure, but not forward. Raymond nods it upfield. Comes back the other way. Who's going to break the deadlock here? Raymond. Ferguson. Long ball upfield. Cunningham's going to give chase. Ball will go back to the keeper. Cleared upfield. The ball. Evans nods it to Cunningham. Back to Evans. Square. Cunningham now. Back to Raymond again. Evans. Brown now. Raymond. Cunningham. Can't get it into the attacking third. A lot of passing, but not much forward progress again. Here it comes down the near sideline. Evans centers it to Brown. Brown. Cunningham. Finally, Waring's getting off the field. I don't know if I want Waring off the field or not. He's had some glorious opportunities with feeding him the ball. So maybe I'd prefer him on. But we get Elliot Richards on in his play. Richards with a little bit of pace, maybe at 11 pace, decent dribbling. Decent finishing composure, so Brown to Burke, and Burke takes a back. That was from a bit of a but good things can sometimes happen. I would have been much more comfortable if it was Evans or Ferguson shooting from that. He pulls across in. Tries to get a shot off. And he gives up a goal kick. Nichols, Ferguson, Evans. Pass forward gets deflected, falls to Ebbsfleet, far side. Brown, good tackle, maybe. Pass. Marsden. Marsden squares it to Brown. A little chip over the top. Obafemi won't be able to get there. Fault goes back to the keeper. Okay, I'm going to make Brown pretty good match, but let's put some fresh legs on it. Match rating for him. Let's put Martin on for Brown. And then, like so, I think. So my first sub. Loses possession. Marsden. Oops, we got an injury here. Let's throw it in, but then they... but we earned a goal kick off of it eventually. Gator. Ball forward, intercepted in the... Then guilty of a trip. It was short into the center and then out. And a missed tackle there. Ball comes cross comes in. Moreno comes up, scoops it up, throws it out. Obafemi's in space. Couldn't get the shot for support. He could have probably cut in. He had the opportunity. I don't want to get too rough on them. Now they're making another sub. It is Eckersley in the middle. Throw coming. Long throw coming into the box again. Cleared upfield by Gator. Picked back up by Ebbs. Deflects out to midfield. Obafemi, plenty of space. He and Cunningham. Oh, wow, his cross went well. Guy makes the interception. Ball comes out near side. It was a potential for a dangerous cross there, but was a little tame on the cross and goes into the side netting and behind. And it's a second half. The best of the opportunities have fallen to Chippenham, but unable to quite make get the breakthrough that we need. Burke, great interception. Ball to Gator, back to Moreno. Moreno out wide to Marsden. Long ball forward, intercepted by Ebbsfleet. Near sideline. Passes it back to the keeper. Gator nods it forward. Back into the center. Gator, let's go ahead and make my... Ryder. Obafemi to Martin is intercepted. Clearance not far. How by Ebbsfleet. Long ball up to the corner flag. Burke tracks back and clears it out wide. It's a long. Mourinho goes out. Sends it short to Raymond. Raymond has to clear it quickly as he's closed down. I hit those short passes. Or, oof, fumbled the ball there and that put out wide. Those short throws or rollouts or short kicks, either the center backs or the anchor man, when you still are bracketed by opposition strikers, it's just so dangerous. Ball goes all the way back to the keeper. Keeper, long ball forward. Nichols nods it upfield. Goes out wide now. Nichols wide and it goes out of play. It's a throw-in. Got 6 minutes left. Still deadlocked, 0-0. Still opportunities on both sides. Cunningham, great interception. Sends it back to Ferguson. Squares it to falls to Evans, and then Evans is guilty of a trip there. Yellow card for Evans? Nope, just a lecture. I still have a sub left. Back to the fullback. Chip forward. Ryder wins the ball. Gets it up to Martin. Out wide to Marsden. Marsden beyond the defense, but hit cross. Rather Tan goes straight to the keeper. Long ball forward by the keeper. One by Raymond. Martin strips the Ebbs Fleet player. Gets the ball to Obafemi, who loses it, but Martin picks it up. Nichols. Martin loses the ball, goes out toward that far sideline. Burke tracks back and clears it out wide. Final sub. Midfield. It's either Evans. Yeah, it'll going to be Evans. Gilmore out wide. Another throw coming in from that far sideline. Cleared out by Ryder. Solid since he's come on. Cunningham, great strip. Finds Obafemi in space. He slows up, and then he gets tripped up. Did to slow up and wait for support. Gilmore with the free kick. Taken out wide by Gilmore. Cross comes in from Nichols. Goes straight to the keeper. If I had anything that I need to improve, it's those crossing. We've got another injury here, and he's off the pitch momentarily with a gashed head. That's the second time that same player's gotten hit, it looks like. And it was Raymond both times. Ooh, bit of a dangerous pass there. Martin, ball forward, goes back to the keeper. Long ball forward, Berg nods it upfield. And then Ferguson gets a yellow card for that trip. And they are making their final sub. And they have an Obafemi? They can't have an Obafemi. That's my player. They're playing my player. Michael Obafemi? Striker. Wait a second here. I got to look at this. Than my Obafemi. That's not fair. What's his birthday? Are they twins? 7-6-2000. Nope. Obafemi, both playing against each other. So 4 minutes of stoppage time. We have started the stoppage time. Ryder with the clearance out wide. It'll be another long throw coming in from Connors. And cleared upfield by from distance. Mourinho is there to grab it. Long ball forward by Mourinho. Obafemi. My Obafemi. Differentiate. My Obafemi. Martin with a missed tackle. Martin comes back. Makes a tackle. Good job. Near side now. Sent back to the fullback into the center. Back out wide near side. Little chip toward the corner. Ryder is there. Clears it upfield and out of play. It'll be a throw-in. 2 minutes left. Burke nods it upfield again. Ryder. Ace gets beyond the defense. Can he get a shot this time? That time he couldn't really cut inside. Marsden to Cunningham gets a cross that goes behind. He needed the support to get out there. Final minute of stoppage time. Not a backup field. Cunningham flicks on, but picked up. Mourinho is out there, picks it up. So it's going to end 0-0. I guess it's a fair representation. Opportunities. Both sides hit the woodwork. Both sides. We had the better of the opportunities if we take a look at the stats. 5 of 11 on target, 3 of 12 on target for them. Milestones, clean sheet by Mourinho. That's 307 consecutive. Marsden with the 150th career league appearance. Evans with the 125th career league appearance. we created three clear-cut chances, four half chances. They created three clear-cut and one half chance. Possession leveled out slightly in the second half, 54-46, still in our favor. 71% of our passes, a little bit low. Weather, I have noticed as the weather gets into these wet conditions, our passing rating, our passing completion goes down a little bit, so I'm sure that's part of it. Two saves parried, two saves held, two saves parried, one save tipped. I thought we had more saves tipped as well. We had a shot blocked on our... Overall, a good match. Nil-nil probably, or a draw at least, probably a fair result. It could have gone either way. Obviously, we would have loved to pick up some of those goals. Let's take a quick look at our mistakes. Costly. We got very lucky. Marsden lost ball. Those are mostly on throw-ins and clearance passes. Burke with a missed interception. That wasn't one of them. Nichols with a missed interception. That wasn't one of them. Raymond with a missed interception. And that wasn't the one I'm thinking of either. What I'm thinking of is... And there's no... maybe that Raymond one was one. Sometimes we turned over the ball, like, let's pass. One of these dangerous spot. It could have turned out another way. Credited as a mistake. I don't know. Anyway, that is it. A draw. So that's two draws against playoff teams in our last three matches. We're staying up there with them. Ebbs Fleet, of course, moves back up into the promotion spot with the draw. We are stuck in seventh still because Gateshead moved ahead of us with their win. Next up for us, the match versus Wrexham. So here's another one. They're in second place. Then we have Gateshead and Lincoln. So all four of these teams that we're playing, this match against Ebbs Fleet and the next three are all teams that are in front of us on the table. Gateshead having just moved ahead of us. So really key run of matches. We've picked up 2 points from them so far, Cheltenham and Ebbs Fleet. We've picked up points again. We picked up the three versus Torquay, so that helped out a little bit. Next up, our second place, Wrexham, followed by Gateshead. So, a lot to play for yet. We still have 14 matches. We're keeping pace with the at least the fifth place team. We're staying within a point of these playoff teams. We really need to get a three-pointer here, because that's a 6-point swing against any of these teams. Against the team that we actually would win against. Need to get some wins here, but happy with the way the season is going. Again, if you missed it, this is only our second season in the National. We're predicted 24th again. Us to avoid the relegation battle, which we've done. My personal goal was a top half mid-table finish, so somewhere 10th to 13th I would have been happy with. Obviously, we're here now, and now we're going to be shooting for those playoff spots. Again, lots of football yet to play. There's still, 16 matches, 48 points on the boards to play for. So going to have to get some of these, turn some of these draws into wins. Spot. That's all I can say. And regardless of how this season ends up, I think we've had a good run. Once again, thanks for joining everybody. I'm going to go ahead and sim forward and maybe play one more match tonight. Sim forward and get that Wrexham match done. And then I'll be out of town through the weekend, so might not have as many posted on YouTube, but we'll finish up the season next week, I'm sure. Thanks for joining, everybody. Hope you're enjoying the series. Have a great evening, and we will catch you next match.